retailers call on ad agencies with the goal of increasing their traffic.
Yes.
Robert Wagner.
Yes. Yes.
drives to the hardware store for more paint.
Oof. There's got to be a mile of it.
His marketing plan summed up in a word, marigold.
You never have enough yellow fence. I'll give you that. It is different.
Different is the cornerstone.
We're very excited about it.
Of Minnesota's largest candy store.
We saw it and we had to come. My goodness.
Oh, look it.
Chocolate, chocolate, chocolate.
That's Robert's father, 88-year-old Herbert, nicknamed Hippie. Yeah.
Licorice, licorice, licorice. Holland, Holland, Holland.
Have you guys been here before?
And these are Robert's cousins.
Madison Hartman.
Madison Hartman.
Yep, same name.
She's Maddie 1 and that's Maddie 2.
Which is bound to happen when every member of your family...
All right.
Wife to mother...
Pretty much.
...seems to be working here.
I am third generation.
Because different, too.
Two, three, four...
...is working here.
Five...
I think five times we've gone that way in there.
The building is a little over a football field long.
It just keeps growing.
It kind of got convoluted.
Robert keeps expanding to make room for candies.
Green, yellow, orange, pink.
Other stores have given up on.
I found it here. That's 40, 50 years ago.
I do not like to read any business stuff.
If Robert did read business books, he might get some tips for his candy store website.
There isn't one.
Yeah, we don't have a website or a phone number.
What
if we had a phone number out there? You'd be answering the phone all the time.
Huh?
My dad says that every day. This internet thing, it's going out.
Really?
Facebook. No, never been there.
If we start reading the Walmart book, we're going to be like Walmart.
Or Apple.
My dad started growing apples before I was born.
Robert and his family did not plan to add candy to their apple business.
The big hailstorms for us were 2005, 2006.
But with those hailstorms, 2 years worth of work was wiped out.
It was such a blessing.
A blessing?
You're exactly right.
How are you guys today?
Call it lemonade from battered apples, as one table of candy put up to offset hail losses has grown to the region's largest candy store, bigger than the Orchard ever was, and done their way.
No credit cards, no scanner.
It's all that computerized beep, beep.
Plink, 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 plink.
I don't think that's ever gonna happen.
Can't risk drowning out the polkas.
Hippie's favorite music, it's 7 songs and they're on replay all day long.
You're right.
I wish they would turn down this polka music. I'm trying to hibernate.
Put that in your How to Succeed in Business book.
More time for shopping.
But make sure to add warm service. Hippie's fresh hot pies.
Isn't that nice? How do you like that?
1, 2.
Windows washed twice a day. And this.
A quote from P.T. Barnum. The noblest art is making people happy.
Oh, I like these. I like Chiclets.
That sums up a lot.
Oh, this is what Queen got.
If the man who avoids business books ever writes his own, he may just title it, The Best Offense is a Good Marigold Yellow Fence. Boyd Hubert, Carol Levin News, Jordan.
They have literally everything here.